Hello guys, we're back with another video. It's the Simpsons. This map recently came out, I don't think like 2 months ago, 2 3 months ago, February something, or January, I don't know, but it's a pretty cool map. There used to be another one, but this one's updated. It's got a Bible ending, and also... And also a, I'll put these halfway because my mic isn't really that good, so I just recorded this, but y'all couldn't hear me, so I'm gonna do another one just for y'all. It's all good. But, so what I'm gonna do is I just got this game a few weeks ago, or like, a week ago, and I'm gonna be playing zombies. Hopefully y'all like these videos, and if y'all do, go ahead and subscribe and like and comment if y'all want. But right now I'm just gonna be camping in this area for a while. Okay. Alright. I'm gonna get that later. Alright. I'm not really that good with the PC. But, I'll give my best. Let's see what we gotta do. Get that double tap or quick revive in bed. That. Screw it. I'll just buy the. Get this. Alright. Power is gonna be up here. There was also a code they have to put in to unlock the Pack-a-Punch. To unlock Pack-a-Punch, you need a code. There's one in this building, one in that building, and you can just guess the number without, you won't get killed or you won't get hurt trying to guess the numbers. And there's three in total. I had recorded this earlier, but it wasn't working, so I would have just uploaded it because I made it to a high round, but I was like, screw it. I don't want to leave the people just there. So and I ran out of stuff to talk about. So if y'all have anything that I could talk about, maybe some Call of Duty stuff that y'all would like me to talk about, I'd do that for sure. The shotgun's not bad. It's pretty good. Ooh. How much did he even give us? He didn't even give us anything. Alright, come on, baby. Alright, so the first one is in here, this garage. and this drops down and I have to get some sort of wrenches or things to upgrade it with. I need 3 of them to stop the, it's a bomb. Got that one. Let's see. It's not bad, but they kind of scare me. I haven't seen this TV show in a long time. I'm mostly tired because I had recorded this earlier, but as I told y'all, it didn't go good because I was supposed to get all 3 of the wrenches or whatever to deactivate that bomb up there that drops down and then I win. And it didn't give me the last wrench or the last tool. So what I had to do was I just ended it there. It just blew up and it killed me. The game finished. I was in round 28 or something. But I didn't know if there was a Bob one or not. But I was just about to upload the video. I went to Steam to check it out, and it turns out it has a boss fight, its own boss fight, and other stuff, which is pretty cool. 3500. Yep. This map isn't bad, but yeah, right there, 7. That's the one of the codes, one of the numbers for the code. I enjoy playing zombies. I haven't uploaded in a while, but hopefully I'll keep uploading 2 times a week. Maybe like 2-3 times a week. Maybe even 4 in the live stream. I just wanna know what y'all like to see. Gun game, these types of maps, you know, fun maps, Easter eggs. But doesn't matter. If you want me to download a game by game, I'll play that. I forgot about that. Inside that building where it costs 3,500 mo's, you get a perk for $1,000. It's like up an atomizer, or the thing that gives you a free perk, or a cheap perk, depends on what it is. 1,500. Just like it gives you every perk. There's 10 perks in this map, and the worst one's probably, you know, Deadshot. If y'all know what Deadshot is, leave a comment down below. Tell me what y'all think that is. Or tell me if y'all know what that is. Because I need to know what it is. I am not sure what it was. What it is. Or what it does. What it affects you. Your gameplay. I really appreciate it. I'm gonna get a gun. This gun sucks. 1300. I rack up a lot of points right now. I really need to go. They're already in. I should have just fucking bought this gun. It gives a lot more. Oh yeah. See guys? It's how easy it is to get down. You gotta be careful. Freaking zombies will kill you. Alright. Bye. Quick revive. Continue chopping these guys down. Cut down the chopper. 2014. 80, 60 points. My bad, guys. Quick maths. It's currently 126 right now. In Texas. And but I'm here freaking worried about getting engine zombies and there's a virus going on. Just kill us all, wouldn't it? Get the free perk. Or get the cheap perk. Or cheap perk. Nice. If y'all know what this one does, the little hammer on it, can y'all tell me? Because I had no clue what it was. There we go. Speak a little joke. What does one? Oh, we got the whole package. What? It gave me that earlier, or the other time I played. Same thing, but with that mule kick. That's really all y'all need. Cherry. Electric cherry. That's a really good to use. I also had really good guns. I don't know if we got electric cherry and deadshot. Deadshot daiquiri is not that good. Let me know what you think. And also, comment or on the top right, there's gonna be a little thing question to whether you like Black Ops 3 or Black Ops 2 Zombies better. Even though Black Ops 2 didn't really have any Easter eggs, but it was they had really good maps. And let me know which one was your favorite. Mob of the Dead, Die Right, or Mob of the Era. Red and 3, blue is 7, and green is, I don't even know, sort of brown colors. Oh, damn, it's blue.
And
I'm really excited to try out, because I have bought in G Fuel, which stands for, it's a website, or it's a, I think it's Canadian. It's, stands for Game Fuel. It makes you more, vigilant. Tried it before, but I've had the tropical rain, which is for, it was rains, phase rains, his very own thing, but I didn't really like it because it didn't mix well. So I bought a shaker and a 20 pack of different, I think it was a phase berry, watermelon, some other different flavors. But they've came up with a bunch of different flavors, which are pretty, really good. I'm not gonna like drink on them every single day, or all the time. But I really do hope if you play them like that, it is, games. For some other stuff, I don't know. But if y'all got something to, if y'all want to put something down in the comments, tell me what y'all think I should do. Go ahead and do it. I'm just gonna do zombies. That's why I got this game. That's why I got Black Ops 3 for the custom zombies, and also my internet, because I have wireless internet, so it doesn't really work out well with like online and stuff. Ooh, it's open. Because this one's good or not. It's alright. I'm trying to look for heavy guns, like the Elsa. That one, 300 bullets with 900 extra rounds. Starting pistol. Go to this one because it doesn't really give us that much bullets. This one's I hope y'all could hear me well though, cause if y'all can't, then this sucks. Go down here and go ahead and there he is. So slow.
40 megas. I don't know if I'm recording. It's kind of awkward. I'm just by myself. I should. It doesn't do damage, thankfully. Oh my god. The little one is missing. I gotta change this weapon now. That's pretty good. Oh, my hand. Really good. Black Ops 2 weapon. That's probably the best one. Ton of damage. Even with double tap, without double tap, it was really good. But the reload is pretty slow. Four options to choose from. My only thing was Juggernog, which is why they all solo quick revive. If I'm solo, quick revive. And double tap with. Give me pack-a-punch. Wait, was it 3 or was it 7? I am so confused right now. 7 on blue and 3 on red, wasn't it? Blue is 7. And red is... No! No! I gotta quit killing the zombies and just... Okay, yep. No! Who's that? Yep. Come on, 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 come on. I did it. I've got no other weapon. Now I've gotta buy another weapon. If I die. Wow. Well, guys, that's gonna be it. I'll try to finish this another time, but for now, I'll just upload this because this is my second try. Please like, comment, subscribe.